My brother's been there since, I guess, the inception of the dream. Well, when we found out that we were getting this big match with Undisputed Era for the NXT Tag Team Championships, my father and I, we contacted each other and we put some money together and we bought my brother a plane ticket to Phoenix so that he could watch the match live.
Honestly, it made me very proud. This is the dream of mine, just to see him live someplace outside of New England, where we're from, and just to be able to see that, one of the best moments of my life.
He watched me fall in love with this sport. He watched me, and had to put up with me from childhood when I'm playing with my wrestling figures and I'm doing my own commentary.
It's crazy and surreal, and just, nothing will top this. Nothing for me.
And he's been my big brother the whole time, and he supported me the whole time. So him being here and being able to see his little brother in the ring, wrestle for the Tag Team Championships in the WWE, he's been there through it all, you know? Since day one. When I watched Razor Ramon versus the 1-2-3 Kid and I fell in love, he was there. And every event I've been to when I was in high school, we always went together. And then just for him to be in the crowd watching that moment, winning the NXT Tag Team Championships, being part of that special, special moment, it's nuts to think about.
You know, it sounds crazy, but it's been 17 plus years seeing him in the industry. And our mom passed away when I was 17, he was 13.
Him being there, talking to me, and just saying that mom's with us, it was just a real, real special moment.
She was one that always said my brother would be an actor and a performer and an athlete. And to see him do it, like, all I'm thinking of is my mom right now. Now, she's not here to see his great moment, but that's what it is, you know?
He talked to me right in my ear about how proud he was of me.
And actually, believe it or not, next week is the anniversary of her death, so it's kind of fitting that it happened now. So we'll always have something good to talk about instead of that.
and how happy he was. I can't explain the feeling that I had, but I'll never forget it.